Batman's chasing the sandwich.
Figure out why we're here.
Alright,
mystery.
Time for a mystery, okay. We got Peter Pan. Can't smash rainbow Lego objects by using their rainbow Lego abilities. Unikitty apparently is the only one that will show others here.
This contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
He's
a crazy diver.
Whoa, he drove out the window. Look at him go. The beard flapping in the wind.
Can we go back inside?
On this device appear to be the same as on the shift keystone. Perhaps they're linked? Someone's trying to help us.
But who? What the heck was
some bam bam?
Yeah, put them in the middle part so we can go up to the top of the roof. You gotta do this pretty quickly, because if you lift them off the board, but yeah, so as I was saying, you, first of all, you have to have your character selected when you move to a new area, because otherwise, it's just the AI is gonna go up there. He's gonna come back down where everybody else is, which is kind of useless.
So he's just gonna make friends with the puppy.
Goodness. The other thing is, you gotta do it kind of fast, otherwise they disappear from the board. Alright, so the board we gotta go up next. Switch over to Peter. Alright, why don't you lift Peter and put him back down?
So concerned about your reputation.
There we go.
Now they gotta play.
See, so as soon as you lift them off the board, they start disappearing, and if you don't put them down fast enough, it's gonna think you just rolled off the board, and that he's not gonna be doing anything. Now, how about Wyldstyle?
Can I
fall?
continue.
All right.
Initializing in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
So, what?
Detonation.
Remind me not to do that again.
Self-destruct initializing in T-minus 3, 2, 1. Detonation.
Hey, bro. Are we falling again? So I actually bought the Homer Simpson too. His pack, I don't know. His character wasn't that great.